Yo, 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 what's up, guys? How's everybody doing tonight? Hope things are going good. So, we're getting Star Wars Squadrons booted up here. That is a game that takes 10,000 hours to load, for whatever reason. So we'll let that happen. Reason I'm playing some Squadrons tonight, and not playing, taking a little slight break from Crusader Kings action is I got my joystick, got my H.O.T.A.S. flight stick here. Let me see if I can adjust the camera down so you guys can actually see it. And you can see me playing with it, make it a little more dynamic. There's a little bit more there. Actually, let me do it like this. All kinds of adjustment shenanigans here. This is the real behind the scenes action. There you go. Now you can see it now. This is the good stuff right here. Pew 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 pew. For masterful pew pews. Let's see. Is there a way I can be in this at the same time? Oh, it's gonna be like just two. Just gonna be right out of frame. You kind of see me there. It's a little bit weird, but you know, whatever. Let me put on a little sweater here. Got a little fresh air. It's coming. It's coming. The Squadrons action is coming. So let me tell you, as I flail around wildly trying to put this sweater on. Like, you know, I'm not trying to say, like, I was the best person to ever play Squadrons, but I was pretty good at it. Do like this when I talk to you. It'll be like, hey, Chad, how's it going? Thanks for stopping by. We're calling you on this Nightline call-in if you have a request. Playing all romantic songs. But I was pretty good at Squadrons. I learned on a controller. Got good. Didn't really like the mouse and keyboard. Finally got the joystick. Took forever to have it finally get in stock. They were quite hard to come by. But got it. And now I feel like I'm like relearning the game. And I don't feel like I am quite as good with the joystick. I feel like I will be better ultimately. The throttle is this bad boy right here. This is just the ultimate. Like, this makes such a difference because you can just tell, you know, how much you have accelerated or decelerated just by the position of it. You don't have to actually watch, you know, the indicator on the screen. All right, game is finally loaded up here. Let's get going. Boo, 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 boo. There we go. Perfect. Perfect. Oh, hang on. Let me, bam, there we go. There we go. Now you can see coming through, where that webcam is. So you can't quite see me. I feel like there's not going to be a way I was able to get myself. But that's good enough. That's good enough. I'll play with it later. Let's get some games in here. Alright, so, like I was saying, excuse me if I don't play in top form. And through here, whoops, I'm plugging the wrong things. Please, the audio. I'm not getting any sound out of you, you old son of a gun. Oh, because Windows thinks my microphone is a headset. That's cool. That's cool, Windows. That's cool. Thank you. Thank you for that. to actually not have microphones work, but that's cool. That's cool. I'm glad you're doing your best. Also have a new microphone here. So if my vault, here's the cat. Thank you. Thank you. Yes, come on by. So if the volume seems off, if you can't hear me, if I'm too loud, let me know. Okay, so I think, you know, the thing that I'm the worst at with the joystick is, let's see, are you guys getting game audio? Let me make sure you guys get game audio here, because you definitely want to hear all the pew-pews, right? I mean, that's a must. All right, well, I don't know what that's about, but we'll see what we can do. Let's go ahead and take a look at our challenges here. Hit people with missiles, short flagship systems, deal damage to capital ships. All right, cool. We can do that. So the thing that I feel like I'm the worst at is... tracking enemy ships. There comes the cat. Thank you. Thank you. She's parading through. Thank you very much. Super helpful. Thanks for stopping by. Yeah, tracking ships. Because you kind of have to have a bit of a lead. You have to give the ships a bit of a lead in when you shoot at them. You know, you kind of have to aim where the ship is going and not where it is to hit it. And I feel like I got quite good at that with the joystick, you know, thumbstick on a controller. I'm not as good as with it with the flight stick. It seems like I either overcorrect or undercorrect, and so I'm trying to mess with the sensitivity settings. You know, I'm not sure if it is if it's too sensitive, it's not sensitive enough. It's hard to tell. For a while, I thought it wasn't too sensitive, so I turned it down. I was like, oh, this would be better. And then I found there was too much dead zone on it. I tend to like being able to do slightly more micro controls. This is also the dopest part of this flight stick. You can see it's got this little flip-up tab. Little safety tab for your missiles. You know, it's fantastic. It's just, you know, makes you feel like you're right there in Top Gun. All right, playing some Rebels now. See, pretty much like flying everything, but bombers. Bombers are too slow. I tend not to do well with the slow ships. I'm thinking since this is our first game of the night, I will just fly a regular old X-Wing. Pretty standard loadout. Let's see. Yeah, let's just start. First game, standard loadout. Nothing crazy. Could also go support. We have no U-Wing support right now. See, I hate when this happens. I'm gonna pick a U-wing right now. I'll do squadron mask. And like everybody's readied up. There was no support. I'm like, I'm gonna play a support. and watch this guy who hasn't readied up. He's going to end up choosing support before we start. And we're going to have two supports at the start. I feel like that always happens. We'll see if I'm proved right. We shall see if I am proven right. This is loading. I'm gonna play around with the old, audio settings here. I wonder if it's. Let me try doing that. Let's see.
This is Vanguard One.
Let's hope I don't crash while I adjust this audio thing. Boom, there we go. All right, no crashing. All right. Because of the shenanigans with the night.
Protect our MC-75 and take down that Star Destroyer.
Don't back down, Vanguard.
Today is ours.
2C. I like to overcharge my shields here at the beginning. If I could, fly, I'm not a crazy person. Retreat. Come on, friends. Oh, I forgot to check because I was looking at Sam. Did we end up with two supports? We did not. Alright, I'll keep playing support then. Alright, let me not play like a complete joker this time.
Just a few moments more and we can assault their cruisers.
Dude, auto-targeting has been off in this latest build. Like, it was not auto-targeting, or, you know, appropriately cycling for this guy. I'll take that kill assist, thank you very much.
I blinded enemy radars.
Am I by myself? No. Okay, I got two homies on my tail. I'll take that. Oh, whoops. Boom, let's go.
Let's do this right.
Defensive positions, Vanguard.
Shields are changed. Let's try to keep up with our boy here.
Our men is down. Imperial fighters are attacking our friends.
Defend A. That's our mosquito boy. I've also found the AI has been more aggressive. I've been killed a number of times by regular little AI ships, which has never happened before. I'll save that, because why not?
Imperial Raider, destroy.
I don't know where they were this whole time. Come on, brother, stay alive, stay alive, stay alive. Here we go. We find you. Got him. Moving forward. Let's get some more shields.
The enemy's locked onto me.
Move to engage the enemy fleet.
Okay. Enemy radar can't see you right now.
Sending a corvette to help you push
through
the
defenses. Let's heal up here before we go out. You love to see it. Let's go. Alright, my man. See, yeah, like, did you see that? Like, it did not target that dude who was right in front of me. Super bizarre.
Missile inbound!
You're right, though.
That's better.
You're right.
Ooh,
I did not see that guy at all. He's probably right dead in front of me. Yep. That's unfortunate. You poor unfortunate soul.
You gotta keep fighting!
Let's go. Let's
stop. Inbound. I see our target.
We're gonna do enemy targets. So that we can do a little more offensive punch here. The action is at sea. Do not have any friends there. Let's do a little loop de loop. Wait for our homies to get out in front of us. Keep this homie alive. That's good. Oh my god.
Lost a Corvette.
God damn it. Oh my god. This is one thing that bugs me about this game. When it flips, when the attack and defense flips, you die like that. Like, it's really... Oh shit, actually, I want to... No, I do want to keep... Yeah, we keep targeting beacons.
Approaching the battlefield.
For the defense, But, yeah, it's just like, you know, you'll be right next to, you can be right next to a cruiser for God only knows how long and be just fine. And then as soon as it flips, it's like, oh, all of a sudden it decides, like, by the way, I'm going to be super deadly. And then, you're done, though. Boom. Take that got myself in on that. No, I got some friends. I got some friends.
Close one.
Marking Imperial targets.
I had some friends. It's the hard thing with support. Like, if you don't have, like, fighter support, you can get picked off real easy. You can get picked off real easy. Oh, good. I'm glad it looks like I'm in a cockpit. You know, that's what we're going for.
I'm inbound.
Probably should have switched loadouts, but that's fine. My boy Bodacious, dude. Bodacious boy. Aw, see, look at him up here in this U-Wing, dude. Like, we don't need two supports, but actually, I'm fine with that. If you want to play support, I am fine switching to something more action-packed. No complaints about that. Please let me target this guy. Thank you. Oh! All right. Yeah, die trying to take me out, son. Yes! I feel like I should get an assist for that. Jebaited this kid to dash his body against the rocks. Get wrecked, kidiot. Yeah, very much. That's what it is. Everybody else tied up. I think I can do this. How about myself? Oh, boy! Here we go. Ready for this? Ready for this? I'm about to be a hero. Got him! Pay for it with my life, but I don't care. Did it. Worth. 10 out of 10. Would do again. Alright, let's get into something a little... Oh my god. Let's get into something a little...
Nope!
There we go. Let's get into here something a little bit more my speed here. Oh, I should have taken my rocket loadout. Oh well. That was... I did not... I forgot to switch my targeting over. Oh, that's embarrassing. Alright. Tried to do it mid-fight. Oh, and I need to change to rockets. Yes.
Moving to your position.
Alright, let's get some shields. It's on B side? Yeah. There it is. Yeah. Forgot I had rockets. That's a helpful thing to know. What's up, kid?
We held them off. Prepare the assault.
What's up, son?
Taking out a lot of Titan squadron. Shit's don't stop now.
That's fine. That's good. Still want to play, huh? All right. Deal with that.
Enemy behind you.
Engine speed.
Enemy shields disabled.
Yeah, get wrecked by somebody else. I will take it, and I love it. Let's see how we are doing. All right. Catching up there.
Alright,
everybody, man, we got a swarm of homies. That's what I like to see. Making some contact. Yes. Still on power management, though.
This will come in my way.
I mean, this guy. Come on.
That is a shame.
Defending. I think we'll keep rockets.
Don't tell Titan Squadron I'm coming. Yeah, I have stealth on this build. I took the repair off. Oh, that would have been a helpful thing to remember. Whoa! That dude just crashed? I think he just crashed. Let's refuel here. Come out of this. Let's go in this bad boy. What do you say, Chimendez? Incoming missile!
sure how. Did that much damage to me? Guess just got unlucky.
Track the beam. They're playing dirty.
Oh goddamn it!
Vanguard, I'm inbound.
I have this unfortunate tendency of accidentally deploying what I mean to select. I'm a joystick. Dunzo.
I'm here for you, Vanguard 3.
Good save.
Goddamn. Bombers have so much health. Alright. Well, I took him out, you know what I'm saying? Man, this Star Destroyer is absolutely tearing me up. More so than I ever remember. Okay, so what I was actually going to do before I was so rudely interrupted was to select this guy. Do a little bombing. Do a little proton torpedo. Okay, all my friends are out there. Beautiful. I should join them.
We disabled their shields.
Beautiful.
What?
Okay. But that was just the Star Destroyer. Oh, because it just flipped. It just flipped. That's why. Let's get back on.
Imperial shields restored.
Rocky boy.
Moving to your position.
See, this is hard on the Nadiri dockyards when you spawn like right in Death Alley right there. Gotta be careful. I could probably start farming some AI here in a second, but. Maybe if I can manage to not be terrible at this game. Oh god! So this is what I was talking about. Like, with this joystick setup, I just haven't trouble tracking. Got a nice little hit in there. Come on. Come on. Give me stuff. Oh, you killed me, dog. I'm dead. See, you lost me. Well, that guy died. Let's get out of this.
Mindship's targeting system has been destroyed.
That's not that good. The
Empire's running out of time.
Oh my god, just gonna give me an assist on that one? Okay! I blew up the turret and I'm pretty sure it killed me. That is beyond bizarre. That is beyond bizarre. Like, I swear that they've never been this effective before. Alright, we're gonna go back to our proton torpedo boy. See if we can actually shoot some proton torpedoes this time.
That's no good.
I was about to say, see, I just got torn up again, but no, that time I got torn up by some piece of garbage. Yeah, but did you see how he was tracking me? Damn, we got a hard carry on our team over here. Thank you, sir. But like the way he's able to track me as I move. Oh, these guys are trying to backcap. Trying to mosquito and backcap, dude? No way. Come on! Timbuktu. Just gonna do that. Do I have rockets?
Here I come.
I need to make a loading. Actually, can X-Wing stay with rockets? I'm sure they can. There we go. Woo-wee. Well, we won. Not much thanks to me, but I'll take the win. Gotta get that first one out of the way. Always feels good when it's a win. Dang. I got medic with 1100 healing. That's pretty sad. Felt a little bit better with the joystick, feeling a little bit more natural. Which is good. Which is good. Ended up with 9 kills. This is not bad considering I was playing support at the beginning. Had like 0 kills. Alright. What was I gonna do? Let me do a little customization. Check out a build that I am not super fond of. It's this one. The double torpedo build. Just don't find it. I got reef wreck on both of those, interesting. Just don't find it that useful. So just change that. Do a rocket, nice. Okay.
That'll be fun.
And let's do a rocket build. Yep. Let's see. I'm gonna go the standard hull on this bad boy. We'll do standard shields, but I think I would like a different engine. The slam engine. Oops. Yeah, let's buy a slam engine. What's this one? Yeah, I like that. Sure, all of our flare is, appropriately awesome. What paint job do we want? For our rocket boy. I wish there was a cool one, that's pretty cool. I like this one, I'm just not... I wish there was like a different combo, a different poiple. Don't like the chrome. I wish there was one like the all red, that just looks super badass like they have for the old Imperials. Let's do that. Oh, whoops, I thought I already had it. Oh, well, I bought it. That's fine. I like it. That's fine. Wasn't what I intended, but it's fine. That's fine. What color looks best on this? Probably red. What do I have unlocked in red? Red Rebel? Hell yeah. Alphabet. Let's do that. But then what we're really here for is slapping that baby Yoda on here. Dunzo. That is the most important must have. How are our loadouts here? I'm not a big fan of the rapid fire. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to edit this. We'll go back to just regular schmegulas. And I think what I'm gonna do is repair kits and dumbfires with a reef recall. How are shields here? Nimble is interesting. Nimble shields are interesting. How much lower is max shields? 30% though. Pretty fragile as it is. I wish these boys had slam engines. Alright, I think that's good. Something I want to change here? No, I think that's fine. Yep. Alright, let's play some video games. Let's shoot some bad guys. Oh, did I unlock my challenge? I need to do that. Thank you. Let's see. boy, is that the Chattanooga Choo Choo. Save you an abyss, alright. It's an alright map. Little rain in the forecast tomorrow. But I'm down with that. Also, let's get some. Oh, a little Imperial action, eh? A little playing for the Empire, eh? Let's get some candle action going in here. Let's get that mood going. All right, we already had a lock-in, an early lock-in on an interceptor. And, okay, yeah, let's go TIE Fighter.
Let's talk modifications.
Ready up, I'm fine with that, but let's edit this loadout. Let's see.
It'll be ready in no time.
Oops.
What can I get for you?
Let's play with the slant engines on this bad boy. Let's play around with it. Cool. Thing I like about slant engines is the ability to just keep some boost in there, man. It really makes a difference. Because there are times when it's like you are in a dogfight and you just gotta get the hell out of there. Alright. My co-pilot, Tiger Lily, is very asleep in the co-pilot's chair. I don't know if y'all can see this. If it's too dark. I think it's too dark. Wait a minute. We got flashlight technology. Hold on. Look at this. Look at this sleepy ass co-pilot over here. She's not helping anybody. She's just helping Santa Claus. Alrighty, O'Ray. How dark is it with this light out? Let me see. See if you can see. Yeah, it's a little too dark. She can see the glow on these bad boys better. All right, what do we got? No bombers, dog? Oh, man. See, this is the one hard part. Like, I like to flex. I like to fill different roles, but I'm just bad at bombers, dude. A little too slow for me, and I just seem to die right away every single time.
Destroy the New Republic flagship. Remember, angle your fire on the enemy's stern.
Look at my cool red armor, man. You jelly? This is jelly. Alright, I'm lagging everybody. Got some speedy guns all on. Which is cool for speedy, multiple speedy guns all of this is. Oh shit. Nice. I have my safety on them, my missiles. You know, safety first, right? That's always important. Ooh, kid! You thought? Smacked him with those missiles. Got him. Oh, the light cruiser's gonna take my kill, dude? Get out of here. Get out of here.
Target the rebel frigate's tank squadron. We're pushing into the enemy fleet now.
Bumblebee, you got got a tail, but I got your back, son. Don't even worry about it.
How dare you?
Attack my
think
mark.
So, dog? You think so?
Let's get out of here.
That's it.
I see you, son. I see you. I see you. I see you. I see you. Ooh, and I got a shield? Alright. Our support is playing for real. And oh my god. What a lovely support. What a lovely young man. To help him out, I'm gonna kill his support enemy. His nemesis. Alright, let's see if that missile connects.
We have a problem.
Let's get that boost. Put that boost to work. Oh, this is why I hate taking out of this. Oh shit. Oh, I'm not where I want to be at all. That was inevitable. That was only a matter of time. It's so easy to get caught in that shenanigan with Xavier and Abyss. I mean, we have no bombers. Like, I feel like I have to go bomber. Even though I really don't like them. Even though I really don't wanna.
They are not expecting me.
I'm gonna do it. And, it's gonna be disgusting. I'm gonna be awful at it. You know what? Sometimes you gotta do it for the good of the land. And if I have some friends supporting me, and we all have good times, and I'm able to get out where I need to get to. You gotta love it.
Finish off that frigate.
Get him cluster bombs. Buddy, I needed a chum.
Now things change.
I want that gone.
The rebels have locked onto me.
Yep, that's why I don't like playing bomber. Right there.
Defensive formation.
Oh, I read you loud and clear, Butt Savage. Oh, good. Somebody else picked bomber, and I can now mercifully switch the hell out of that.
Strategic superiority has arrived.
Right now it's randos, yeah. Mosquito. I don't see any mosquitoes. Maybe that's our mosquito. You like that side, dude? You shouldn't. That's my side, dude. Aw, man. You didn't even give me a chance to shoot him. Ah, see? He just died because it switched. Because defense switched. That's why he died so quickly. Sure. Take a little top off before we hit the old Dusty. Brother? Oh, you mean this random AI X-Wing? Yeah, okay, sure. I'm here right now, man.
Enemy has a
I'm out here by myself? What do I have a feeling I'm out here by myself?
Get it together.
Yeah, I would like to get it together, as a matter of fact.
Alive.
Ooh, thank you, healer. Just for that, I'm gonna save your life. Boom! And just like that, that's how you get it done. Alright, what do we got here? A little alien. Let's get a video game.
The rebels have locked onto me. Missile fired at me. Not ideal.
Kid running ion torpedoes, ion missiles over there. Some rockets, dude. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get some dumbfires, man.
Enemy shields have been disabled.
What does all right, shield generators shields down.
Destroyed. Beautiful. Finish the enemy faction. The enemy's power system is under attack.
And Skippy is. Did my part for the Empire.
The enemy is attacking our light cruisers.
They flip that quick. Eh, we'll keep the rockets.
Now
rocket
we
raccoons,
turn
the team rockets. Just got so many A-wings. I didn't even get a chance to shoot him. Oh yeah, my healer, dude. This dude is on point. Let's go find some AI. Maybe. Let's theoretically go farm some AI.
Orbit eliminated.
General Christmas. There we go. Pretty low. That means to not be terrible.
Strike this target.
Which target?
All right.
An an X-wing. Gonna be a little sneaky out of here. This son bitch is almost dead.
Not ideal.
Not ideal. Oh god damn it! I did not need to heal right there. Say that, and yet I destroyed the turret. Boom, but we got him, dude. That's how you do it. I feel like that last game was definitely better. Game before this last one, but, you know, it's a... win's a win. Yeah, that was not so hot. Did a lot of ship damage, though. Whoops, did I mute that kid? I did not mean to do that. Alright. See if I can group up with this homie. I think. Okay. Okay. Yeah, so to explain this game, like the way it works, I'll show you when we get into the lobby. Actually, I'll have it play the little video that explains. So we're playing fleet battles. So it's kind of like a MOBA, in that like the capital ships are kind of like towers, and it's 5v5, and there's different roles, and there's also AI creep. So you have to first there's corvettes, there's a raider and a CR90. You blow those up, like they initially meet in the middle, everybody comes in the middle, it's kind of like a scrum, just like a jump ball kind of a thing, see who can do what. And then at the top, there's a little meter for who's on attack and who's on defense. When you are on attack, you can attack enemy capital ships, and you will get a corvette that flies in and joins you. When you are on defense, if you try to attack those capital ships, they will blow you the fuck up real fast because they are not spending all their time shooting at that corvette. So you can't really be like, I'm just gonna dive a tower, essentially, if you're on defense, because like you just die real fast. And like getting kills, blowing up enemy ships, that kind of stuff, like that's what moves the defense meter, again, which you'll see at the top. And that's when farming AI helps, because it can help move that defense meter back and forth. It's like a battle line. I'll show you on the map. So, like, the main objectives in this this here game are... blow up the enemy capital ships, but I like to play...
Vanguard Squadron.
Here you go.
This is our strategy for fleet battles. First, focus on the Empire's starfighters. Destroy enough of them, and we can press the attack. Once we gain an advantage, we can move in and assault their defensive cruisers. Destroying those cruisers leaves the Star Destroyer vulnerable. And that's the opportunity for our final attack. If we take down the Star Destroyer, we win the day. Here's the rub. If we lose too many of our own starfighters, we'll be forced to go on the defensive. These Nebulon B frigates protect our flagship, the MC-75, where you currently stand. Do not let the Empire eliminate our frigates. Protect the MC-75 at all costs. We lose the flagship, we lose the battle. Good luck, pilots.
So yeah, so the other thing to note is the, you can kind of see in red on these little hologram ships, the capital ships have subsystems that you can take out. So the big ships, all the ships have shields and then hull. And the shields will recharge. On the big ships, you can take down their shield generators so that the shields won't recharge in between attack and defense. There's some strength. You can also take down targeting systems, power systems, that's on the big capital ships. On the cruisers, you can also target turrets. You can also target those on the main ship as well. And technically, there's turrets on the corvettes, which you can't directly target them, but you can hit them. Like, you just, your computer targeting systems won't lock onto them. And missile launchers, so it can be helpful to take those out. So I like to play the faster classes, so that's why I'm playing a little A-wing here. I'm playing a stealth build, so my hull is lower, but it's harder for enemies to lock onto me. Like, the normal lock-on range, it's like 1500 feet, and like it goes down to like 800 or something like that with this this hull that I'm running. But I have less of that old hull strength. Play my boy Bacon here. Play Star Wars Armada with this guy. He and I have only played a few games together, but like, he's already like my favorite dude to play with. Not only because he's very good at this video game, but also because he's good at playing bombers. And I'm horrible at bombers, so I'm like, oh, thank God. Bombers are extremely, extremely powerful in this game. They're just really slow. And I've said this before, and I'll say it again, because I'm playing with my awesome, super cool H.O.T.A.S. joysticks here that I just got. I got good at this game using a controller, and now I am in the process of trying to kind of relearn it with a joystick, and I am not as good as I used to be. Like, I used to easily get, like, top kills with this stealth build, like, every game. And, like, I'm having trouble killing this one guy. Okay, so see, like, this. Yeah, I'm in the danger zone because our Corvette got rocked already. Oh, Christ. Countermeasures. Oh, God.
This is coming my way.
Yep, that's not good. Got caught out. Both. There's so many more buttons on the joystick. But the thing that really, that I found, like,
we're losing too much.
The thing where I'm getting shrekked is trying to
Vanguard,
adjust the sensitivity, because there's a lot of, like, tracking that you need to do with the joystick, or, you know, just shoot enemy ships, right? Like, you can't shoot, you gotta shoot where they're going, not where they are, kind of a thing. And I feel like my tracking is not as good and precise on the joystick. Oh, I see. I like that guy. Get away from me. I should, no reason to do that. But that's just, it'll just take time. But like, the throttle is incredibly helpful because you can see my engines are in the lower left corner. How much power I have in the engine, how much, you know, gas I'm giving it. And when you're just playing with a controller, that's, you know, left thumbstick. And so you always have to watch that to see, like, how much gas am I giving it? Whereas with the throttle, you just know from the position of the throttle, right? It would be like if you had to, like, constantly check your speedometer to see if you were giving your car gas or not, right? Like, yeah, you want to know your top speed, but, like... positioning to get in here. But yeah, just the extra number of buttons I have, like, things that are normally were like double mapped to, you know, the controller buttons, like just having that many more buttons target. Makes a difference.
You're good now.
So you can also see on here, these little lights that are changing colors right now are the power systems. Right now I have all power mostly to shields, so I can overcharge my shields, which is usually what you want to do. All the Rebellion ships have shields, only one of the Imperial ships has shields. So that's the white ring around my shield, and the right corner next to Baby Yoda there. Let me stop explaining when I actually kill a guy.
Missile inbound.
There we go.
Just doing my job.
That's what I'm trying to do. Look at that drift. Oh, easy, boy. Come here, son. Uh-oh. Yep.
Bad things happened.
Bad things happen when you get caught out. I probably played this map, like, the least. Our team's not doing so hot. Oh, shit.
Let's see. I'm gonna redeploy.
And you can see up at the top, yeah, we're on defense now. Somebody wrecking us. There we go. That's a good track. I feel good about that. That was also a good try. I should have got that kill. Goddamn, maybe I'll steal my kills. Hunting AI really makes a difference when you are on defense. Does that lose that old defense meter? Our frigates are still alarmed, which is good. I'm surprised. Barely got through my shields there. That's pretty good.
Get the Empire off that frigate, or we're in real trouble.
There's our bombers. Aha. Your son? You're gonna be here somewhere? Get out of here. Nebulons keep stealing my kills.
No survivors.
Is this not dead yet? What is this?
Careful. Their cannons cut through your shields like moose butter.
Ah! Incoming missile!
Friends all around me. Beautiful. All right, see, this is how I like to play, kind of at the edge of the battle, looking for targets, looking for dudes that need to get taught a lesson. Got this motherfucker right here thinks he's good at it. His son, not on my watch, and his friend. Oh my god, I didn't even realize he was gonna have a friend. Oh, come back, friend. I see you. Part of my stealth field, I can stealth myself instantly as well. Come on, get out of here. Clear the way for my old bomber friends to come in and do their business. Come here, son.
The Empire's on me.
Oh, the light cruiser took me out? That's horse manure. That's correct. Yes. That is an accurate observation. Look at this. All right, I feel better about this. I'm actually, like, you know, at the top. Look, there's my game profile. It's not the button I meant to press, but there we go.
Here I come.
All right. Are we losing because we have four bombers? And when you are on attack, your cruisers can heal you, which is great. Really helpful. We're going after D. Let's go after D. Explode. Disable. Nope. Adios. See, we just flip back to defense. Do not want to get caught out.
Yeah, let's do a little drift in here. Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh.
These bombers. Yeah, that was clean AF. All right, I feel good about that. Picking on my boy? Let's get the hell out of here.
They're on me.
Some stealth boosters. Oh, got him. Thought for sure he was going to get away.
Uh-oh.
But, unfortunately... How the hell did it kill me from that far away? That is. I think other people have made that observation, but like, I'm not gonna tell you you can't get Reddit karma for that, because you can get Reddit karma for anything.
Approaching the battlefield.
What you can do is you can post, and then if everyone's like, yeah, we fucking know that, then go post shitty movie details and do it ironically, and people will be like, oh, this guy, man.
Sorry.
He's got it. C75. Oh, it's alright. No subsystems down. And I think we'll take both of these cruisers, so we're actually not that far behind. Although it looks like it. Hopefully, if we don't take these cruisers, then we'll be in some tropes, but I have confidence. What's up, Tom? Just when you thought it was safe to go back in the water? Oh, shit! I'm the one who's not safe. Oh man, that light cruiser had it out for me.
Scratch one Imperial cruiser.
Ooh. I think that was the guy that I tried to kill. He taught me a lesson. I thought it wasn't safe for him to go back in the water, but it turns out it wasn't safe for me. Yeah, totally. I know exactly what you mean. All right, yep, there we go. We got both of those cruisers.
I'm here for you.
So now this is always the tricky part with this build, because it can be difficult to survive around the Star Destroyer. And there are times... This is great. I don't kill these guys. So I'm done.
Boom!
Oh, another kid I want to kill is shooting at me. Hey, buddy, come back here. Where you at, chum? Right there? Right there's where you at? That's cool.
Stop picking on my friends!
But it's hard because there will be times. It's like if I was playing in a full team and everybody's in voice comms, it wouldn't be so bad because I'd be more confident in saying, like, I'm gonna wait for my friends. But it's like.
They're locked in.
Locking on. Incoming missile.
Okay. Okay, survived that. A little assault from that. Hello. Mr. Healing. Alright. You didn't see that. Grab that ship.
Too close to this motherfucker.
Got caught doing flips and ended up on top of the Star Destroyer and shot me. Seriously. Alright.
We lost too many. Whoa. Defensive formation.
You got it, bud.
Restore their shields on the Star Destroyer.
Defensive formations it is. Who's following me? Some little AI? Not on my watch. Hello? Boom! Nothing. You had that. Boom, boom, boom. See, like, I'm better served, like, during these parts, like, taking out AI. Than I am shooting a raider. But that means somebody needs to shoot a raider. And sometimes kids don't shoot raiders. Yeah, see, like, that raider's still alive. It's not ideal.
We took down a raider.
There we go.
Shields back online.
There's our Corvette. Hell out of here. Ooh, right? Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. I dare you to go after my Corvette, dude. I dare you. I dare you, son. Damn, dude, that is trivia, though.
Bad news. Corvette is down.
Because, I mean, how else would you know that amazing fact?
Right.
We should post all the shitty Dexter details, the shitty movie details. Be like, oh. At the end of season 7 of Dexter, Dexter realizes that it might be possible for him to have a friend. What he doesn't realize is he's had this revelation 6 times before. Bitch, get the hell out of here. My watch, son. Yeah. What else you got? Ooh, we gotta catch this kid. I want that kill, son. Oh, yes. I'm gonna snipe that kill. Where you at, cuz? Where you at, cuz? Where you at, cuz? Follow this guy all the way back to Tipperary. He's not coming. It's all right, cause we're fast and we can get back. All right. One guy still coming in. Cuz trying to mosquito my Corvette? No way. No way, no certainty. Going over here drinking out of cups. Oh my god, these things have so much health. Got him. It's what I just said. Flying upside down because space is three-dimensional. Good.
Hold him off, Vanguard.
Night. There was no way around that. Got some quality kills. See, this is what I like to see. It's me and Bacon at the top. That's how we do it. But there's different maps, yeah. Most of them is just like everything is the same in terms of like the capital ship layout. But the debris and stuff is different. There's one map that I hate that is completely empty. Because for the types of builds I like to play, holy smokes, this kid thinks he's good at video game. He's gonna try to blow me up. Get blown up yourself, dummy. I like to be sneaky. I like to come in and give me a sneaky puss. And I can't do that at all when there's nothing to fly around. Going all the way back? I didn't get a kill for that, but I did. I'm coming, friend. Oh. Ooh, okay, I do have a friend still. So. Well, then I'm staying with you, friend. Come on, stealth. There we go.
you didn't die. Oh my god. Oh.
Take that win, baby. Take the dubs. Yeah, there's no planet maps. That would be interesting. There is a one that's in a space station. You can fly through the space station. That's pretty cool. Seen kills, man. Can't be mad at that. Can't be mad at that. Queue us up. I'm gonna go grab some agua because water's good for you. Be right back while we queue. Imperials, eh? Oh. Well, luckily I know my boy Bacon is going to be carrying us on the old Bombaronis. Alright, we already had somebody lock in. What are we playing? Zevian Abyss. Okay, that's a pretty good one to be stealthy. But we already had somebody lock in Interceptor. We don't really need two Interceptors. Support is really good for Empire because you can toss shields to kids and tactical shields, and Imperials don't natively have shields. So I said this earlier, and we're going to see if it happens again. You can see up in the top corner who's locked in. There's only one person who hasn't locked in, and I've already selected support. We don't need two support. This almost always happens when I choose support. This dude will lock in at the last second, also as support, and we'll start with two supports. Let's see if it happens.
Thank you.
You can't switch classes. You can't switch classes. Yeah. Okay, you didn't do it. But okay, that's actually pretty balanced. You can't switch classes. Yeah. But it's just a pain. It's a pain to switch like right off the bat.
Titan 3, tightening formation.
Target standing by.
The dangers of this abyss will not impede our victory. Destroy the rebels and their flagship.
And
systems operating at maximum efficiency.
What the hell is this cannon? This is the one Imperial ship that does. She blind fire. Okay, that's weird. But does have shields, so. See what we can do. I'm gonna help my boy Bacon out, dude. I got your back. Uh-oh, some kids are already getting beat up. Come here, Chunder. Come towards me. Come towards me. This is where I wish I had voice chat with this kid.
Make it count.
Anybody else? Bacon, dude, I'm coming for you, brother. Got him. Look at that. That was clutch as shit. Shoot their healer, like, let them know, like, hey, this is my territory. Don't get uppity. Who needs help? A brother? Bacon, I'm coming for you! Oh, he's already getting back to healing. Well, I could have healed you. I should have healed you. I should have taken the points. I should have been a... Should have been a meter whore.
It's time to press our attack.
Forgot I have auto target turrets on this thing to help get my few punches through. And I can. Nope. Pressing the wrong button here. That. You know, just shoot some things up here. Enemies and piece of garbage. Oh god. Bacon. There we go. Boom. Got him. Oh, whoo! Went in a little fast there. Thought I might get blown up. Alright, on defense, I like to run... Oh, I don't have good loadouts for this one. Yeah, let's do this. This is a good defense support build. For squadron targeting and for slowing squadrons, enemy squadrons down. Really helpful if they're running a lot of bombers, but they're not actually running a lot of bombers.
The rebels have locked on to me.
You think? Alright. That was not so helpful. Let's... Need to add another build. I want a... Oh, somebody abandoned the match? No wonder we're
strategic
getting
superiority.
Damn it.
Has arrived.
We shattered their resolve. Push forward.
You're shielded now.
Imperial Raider deployed. Now take out those frigates.
I literally had no idea you could blow those up today. I learned. Glad I tried it. Do we have friends? Okay, I do have friends. Whoa.
Whoops, 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 whoops.
Oh, maybe Bacon crashed because I see he just came back to it. That's what I'm gonna hope happened.
Deploying
I hope we didn't
shield.
Actually lose somebody. But Bacon probably popped back in this time. I'm gonna shoot this guy again. My arch nemesis. Have a shield, have a shield.
Enemy has a lock on me.
Oh, no.
Trying to save my friend. Man. Yeah, it was Bacon. I think he crashed, unfortunately. Alright. What am I doing?
Help a friend out.
Ooh. Okay. There you go, bud.
Shields up.
Oh, can I get to this guy in time? Oh, we have two supports again. Okay. Cool. That's fine, though. That's fine, though. Gives me permission to not play support. Me, my son, I would like to be healing you. Oh, look at that. That was clutch. Look at that drift. Look at that drift. What do you even know about that?
Tactical shield for you.
Sounds like they're not letting Bacon rejoin, which is no es bueno. Let me go get out of support, because we certainly don't need two supports in a world of four players. Maybe slip into something more comfortable. Not gonna do... Not gonna do the bomber, even though that's probably the right choice. I'm just too bad with bombers. Drift and look like a badass, you know?
Orbit has been destroyed.
I'm back again.
They've locked on.
Ooh.
It appears I've been disabled.
And yet I survive. All right, I'll take it. Might as well heal up here. Down here.
Assistance is on the way.
Forgot I was playing Empire. I'm like, well, who's targeting X-Wings?
Because I need to blow them up, that's fine.
It does have voice chat, but like nobody uses it, which is unfortunate.
Now we turn the tides.
Oh. Thanks for the heal, my friend. He thinks he can just counter lenses and like, get away with it? And like, I'm not gonna do shit about it? Psych? Can you say psych? Yeah, that's what I thought, son.
Our Star Destroyer shields have been restored. Bring it down, there's frigates. We're deploying a raider for support.
Well, if you want to wait the hell up, then. Let me stay with my boy Crimson here. Help him out. Get a little engine power. What do we got here? A Y-Wing, dude? Why? Because we like you. Oh, hello. Boggler Troggler, dude. I'm gonna call you the Legend of Bagger Vance. I'm gonna blow your ass up. Maybe. If I can find you. Come here, son. God, I have never been so picked on by supports. Okay, well, at least the A-Wing was the only guy killing me. I don't feel so bad. I mean, I guess we just take this opportunity to play some bombers and, like, you know, get good at bombers or something? I don't know.
In that, shall we?
Because, like, we have 3 interceptors and a TIE fighter. Like, that's not entirely useful. Oh, we've gone back to defend. Oh, cool. This is not the build I would have chosen for defense.
They are locking onto me. Close call.
And that's why I don't like bombers. Multi-lock missiles. Good night, son. That was only a matter of time.
This battle is over.
But, you know, I feel like, Dang. Look at that indestructible, dude. What are you gonna do about that? Okay. See, that's bullshit. Like, it has said, like, they made this whole thing that, like, if somebody drops, it's not supposed to affect your rank, but we all just saw my rank go down from a game that I lost because it was 4v5. Let's see if we can get my boy back in here. Alrighty-o, Ray. And actually, as I say that about voice chat, let me, actually make sure that I have voice chat enabled, because I don't know what I even do. It might have turned itself off. None of that. I would think it would be an audio. Keep audio in background. Subtitles? No. Voice chat. Cool, I had voice chat off this whole time. Today I learned. let's do push to talk. And I'll have to figure out a push to talk key. Cool. Oh damn, dude. That would be too legit. Like, the world's not ready for that though. That's the whole thing. If we did that, I mean, oh boy. But yeah, have I played Fallen Jedi? I have. Yes, I have. I have not beaten it. I don't know why that took me a second to process that. Fallen Order. That's why, because I was going to say it's Fallen Order. Push to talk key so I can play this game. Absolutely no idea where push to talk is. I've gone through. And it took me forever to map all these controls, and I don't ever remember seeing push to talk. I wonder if it's down at the bottom. With the comms wheel stuff. Free look. I'm not ready to. Well, we'll figure it out later. It's not imperative. I don't have anything interesting to say. At the moment. So one thing I wish that you could map, the this throttle has like dials on it, so like you can spin this. They're like sliders, and it's got like another one right here that goes up and down. And you can't map anything other than the actual throttle, like your speed, to a slider. Everything else is like a button input. It's like what I wanted to be able to do was like map all my power systems to that, so I could like fine tune my power systems and like turn them up and down, but it will only accept that as a button input. So like if I spin it up, it'll be like, oh, you press the button once, and I spin it up some more. It's like, you press the button once again, but like it doesn't register that. It's like, oh, you've spun it up to like 75%, so I'll set it to 75%. So I'm hoping they add support for that one day, because they've added additional support for various things. That would be nice to have. Yeah, I see. Here's the thing, and to get back to your question about EA and the Star Wars license, like, Fallen Order was pretty fun. I didn't finish it, but like, it was pretty good. Their support of this game has been really bizarre. I don't know what their long-term plans with it are. Like, they've kind of talked about it, like, they don't really care what happens to it, and like, they released it as like a budget game, right? They released it for $40, and the folks who made it, they had to like beg, borrow, and steal to like get it made. It was like a passion project for people within EA. And like, they've already said they're not going to do really much in the way of DLC or additional content. Just really bizarre, because it would be really easy to add more stuff to this game. Yeah, look at that killer. Ooh, hello, Ewing. So, and like, I don't know if they're gonna do an EA sequel thing where like, they've realized like, hey, they got something good on their hands, and so they're like, push this one out, it's gonna come out the end of the console cycle, and now we're gonna drop like Squadrons 2 exclusively for PS5 and Xbox Series. And you know, the microtransaction shit on that one, or you know, what the plan is. Oh god. Ooh, I'm surprised I survived that. But yeah, like, it would seem like real easy to add more fighters to this game, to add more maps, to add slightly different game modes.
Eliminate their fighters before they come for
but yeah, I don't know.
That corvette is nothing but scrap now. Titan, protect our cruisers. A Republic corvette is attempting to breach our defenses.
They are locking on to me. Missiles coming my way.
Ooh, tricky little bastard. Ooh, got him.
Incoming missile.
Paid for it with me life. Yeah, exactly. Like, that would be like a typical EA thing to do, right? But also, like, EA loves microtransactions, and I feel like you release a $40 game, suggests like they're gonna. Are we down to four players again? Come on. See, that's one thing that's annoying, is there's no backfill mechanic to this game. Which is really, really dumb.
They're targeting me.
Who's targeting me? Who cares? Dane said that about Benjamin Disraeli. Okay, off he goes. I'll take that living with two health. I will take it, sir.
Taking fire. That.
I think I had something behind me, unfortunately. Yes, it is. X-52 Pro. It was the one that was finally in stock when they finally had some in stock. I wanted to get... So it was like the last one I wanted to get. kind of, sort of, from the Logitech ones. So they have a version that's $50 cheaper than this one that just is all plastic. This one has some metal parts. And I'm like, I don't want to pay an extra $50 for metal. And then they have one that was $100 more than the cheapest one that's, like, super duper nice. And they had neither of those in stock. Like, you know, the global supply of HOTAS flight sticks is, like, non-existent. So I just jumped at the one that I could. But I actually ended up liking this one. So it's pretty nice. You can't stealth me, kid. I see you trying to ram into me, dude. Get out of here. Don't stealth me, kid. I stealth you. Come here. Oh, god damn it. I don't know how he got the spins on me. Nice. No, I don't want to forfeit the match. Cancel. I want to play this out. Like a Mariam! Yeah, I ordered mine direct from the Logitech store. Like, I was just checking it every day. And Amazon, I was checking everywhere. And, like, all of a sudden, it was on Halloween, as a matter of fact. Crazily enough. And it was just like, oh, here it is. Yeah, right? I know. Like, that's the thing about this game. Like, it's a $40 game, and I feel like I just... Oh, whoops. I just want to spend far too much money on it. Because I really want to get a VR headset. Because I feel like that is also a huge bonus, because you can look around like this, which is not as helpful in TIE Fighters, but like it actually makes a pretty big difference to be able to just look around like that. Get a much bigger field of view. Alright, how are we outnumbered? But I'm not seeing anybody to shoot at. Of him? Well, maybe I can.
The rebels have locked on.
Okay, I'll take that.
They fired on this side.
We've shattered their resolve.
Ooh, look at that dodge, son.
Corvette has been destroyed.
That's tough.
Enemy frigates in range. Destroy them so we can advance on the MC-75.
I do not know why I've had so much trouble hitting this guy this whole game, but I absolutely have. Oh, man. Yeah. I mean, that's the thing about VR, right? Is it's like, it's so... It's like, where's the killer app? You know what I mean? It's like, that's the thing. It's like, it's cool. It's a neat thing, but like... It needs adoption, right? Like, it needs a Nintendo style. Like, that's why Nintendo can do crazy shit, because it's like everybody who then owns the system like has the same stuff, right? Like, there's just not enough market saturation of VR hardware to make like developing cool VR experiences worthwhile. But then with there not being enough software to make it worthwhile, it's like, then there's no incentive to buy the hardware, so
destroyed a light cruiser. Make them pay.
We got another interceptor out there. I feel like I am not.
With the interceptor.
Meant to do that. I was putting the fear of God into those guys.
Star Destroyer is under attack. Defend it immediately.
What? What?
I mean, obviously we're outnumbered, and that's why this game is not going well. But man, this game is not going well. Oh, I can vote to surrender? Oh, cool. That is a new system. I will vote to surrender.
Superior firepower has arrived.
Do that from the screen. Vote to surrender. There we go. Not that I think this game will go on much longer. Anyway!
How dare you!
Target that guy in front of me, please. Let's see if I can finally kill this guy.
They disable the shields on our Star Destroyer.
Apparently the answer is still no. No, actually, I really... Oh, shit. I don't know what I just chose. Oh, that's not at all the loadout I wanted. But you know what? Let's do it. Let's fuck around with this loadout. Since we are on assault, let's go. Let's go fire some torpedoes at a kid. Let's go fly a kite up to the torpedoiest heights.
Yep.
Actually, you know what? Let's do ion missiles. That's always fun.
Assistance is on the way. They're targeting me.
What the? That was weird. Something was weird about that. I feel like I'm not.
They are not expecting me.
Accelerating. Embarrassing.
Shields disabled on our flagship.
Oh, now you're gonna turn around and kill me? Ugh.
Republic Corvette destroyed.
That was not so hot.
Assistance is on the way.
Ready? Get back out there. Escort my boy Bacon here. Yeah, you pretty much always have a tail when you're outnumbered. That's really not useful information.
Strategic superiority has arrived.
Man, you're gonna steal my kill like that.
I'm hit.
Titan Squadron. I am inbound.
Rocket Master over here.
How many times have I died? 13? Wow. What a neat video game.
Inbound, shall we?
The shield generators are back online. Raider destroyed. Blast.
Alright, well, at least they're about to put us out of our misery.
You know, I actually don't know. I think it's just humans. It's humans. Yeah, it's just humans. Cool. I'm glad my rank went down when it was a 4v5. Thanks, game. Also, it looks like average assist is still bugged. My average assist is always significantly higher than 1, but it is somehow still stuck at 1. The bacon piece. I think you're gonna hit the old dusty trail. Oh, yeah. Get carried anymore. I have to step up to the streets. Actually, let me figure out the old push to talk button. Oh no. Assuming it's under controls. I don't think it's menus. I see it. Push to talk. There it is. All right, what can I use for push to talk here? Let's see. Nope, I won't read that. Will it read that? It won't read that. It reads that as a mouse. I'll have to check. I bet there's a way to turn that off. Use one of those. I don't think I want to use one of these. Mm-hmm. That's there. That's not too hard to get. Oh, god damn it. Save changes. Discard and exit. Am I crazy? There it is. Let's do that. Other thing I was gonna see. That. Back, save and exit. Hangar and briefing room. Is there, here we go, this is what I wanna change. Pitch up. Whoops. It's literally the exact opposite. Pitch up. Pitch down. There we go. Perfect. All right. Now let's play some fidget game. Oh, there we go. So much better now. What was I gonna change? Oh, rocket handsome. Did I just get dropped from the queue?
I'll get it ready.
Did I just get dropped from the queue? No. It's just loading. Essels. Nuclear Wessels. Yeah, I'm gonna lock in on, interceptor right now.
What do you have in mind?
What is the range on this? You gotta remind me. Close range, yeah, but does it actually say 600 meters? Excuse me. I feel like I want to play around with the rapid fire cannons just for funsies. It's for fun, even it's like a little short range. Not once the fleet the game has started. A pain in the. They didn't used to do it at this screen, so people would drop at this point, and there's also not a way for like the main team battles. You can for dogfights choose your faction, but for the main team battles like this, you can't choose your faction, and there was no penalty for dropping at this point, and it would happen a lot, and I guarantee it was kids who wanted to play one of the factions. They would queue up, they would get the faction they won, they're just like drop. And they've gotten better with the matchmaking now too. It used to take a long time to find matches, and so it was like you didn't really want to drop, and yeah. It's not great. But it's gotten better. But yeah, one area where it's not gotten better is they still don't fill. Yeah, exactly. And they didn't used to have that forfeit option, which they now have, which I just realized just in this last game, but nobody else voted on it, probably because most people don't know it's there. But they used to say, like, oh, well, if you leave, or it's like, if you lose, or if you leave, like, once that happens, it doesn't matter. Like, your rank won't go down. But, like, this has happened to me twice tonight, and my rank has gone down from losing a 4v5, which is pretty awful. A 5v5. Yeah, it's the normal. for the old fleet battle.
Bap-a-doo-doo and a scrub-a-doo-doo.
Hell yeah, dude. And, like, that's the thing. Like, I think from what I've seen, like, coordination is the thing that makes, like, the biggest difference. You know what I mean? Like, even if, like, you were still learning, like, if we had three of us, if all three of us could attack the same target, like, it just makes such a huge difference. Because I actually really like to play support. But it's very easy to get caught out. Not have somebody that you can heal, or you see somebody running away from you and you're like, come towards me, I can heal you, sir. And they're like, no, I'm gonna go the other way.
Standing by. Titan One, standing by. Titan, you must protect our listening post.
For fun, since we haven't seen this level yet, I'm gonna go fly through. Oh, this guy's gonna fly through the space station too, so we're gonna go on a little space station tour.
Our strategy is sound.
Brakes! Brakes! Where are the brakes?
Paul Rubens, what are you doing here? This is a pornographic theater. Your pants are restricted.
The enemy has the advantage. Rectify this immediately.
Think so? You think the enemy has the advantage? Fly away. But I scared him off though, like you saw that. You saw me do it. What's up, Ryan? How do you, son? How are you, son? God damn it. I need to remap my power shunting. It's not in a good place.
Someone remind me of that. It's your job to remind me of that. Chat.
Yeah, exactly. 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 Yeah, it just makes all the difference.
Attack that target!
Alright, he suicided himself, but I still got the kill. I will take it every day of the week. That guy. See, I like this map with this build because there's lots of little nooks and crannies to find in that way.
Goddamn right, they're falling back.
That 1 point AI kill, oh hooray.
See, this is great because in this little in-between time, we'll fly through here.
The enemy is following me. Not ideal.
And there's some kid who thinks he wants to fight me. AI. Really? He's actually following me. It's a waste of time.
Look where we are. Pulled a sneaky on him.
What up, Lindy? That was nice and clean. Nice. That's what I like to see. Fuck it. I'll shoot this kid. They got some turrets.
Oh, hello? Ooh, we need this. God, I love this map. Saw my other little bomber friend there, like, just on a commute, like, that, that one, Looney Tunes, I think, where it's, like, Sylvester and Spike, I think is who it is. No, it's, like, the Chicken Hawk folks. And, at the end, they, like, clock out, like, oh, good morning, Sam, oh, good morning, Bill.
Now, ready.
That's not good. Don't let the raider blow up. Ooh, we gotta get the hell out of here. Oh boy.
Keep them off me. That's it.
Who thinks they're shooting me? Who thinks that? Who thinks such a thing? How dare you? How double dog dare you? Oh shit, we flipped it back already? Or no, I guess we lost the frigate, but. Well, that's my fault for not paying attention. But that's actually pretty nice.
Come on, pull a sneaky on this kid. Don't tell me.
Oh, that's right. I forgot. Oh my god, this whole time I forgot that I was playing with. With the short range lasers. No wonder it's been telling me I was out of range when I was shooting at people about 1,000 yards and that one guy, and I was like, whoop, I'm hitting him! Now I know why I wasn't hitting him, alright, but that is helpful because I can actually play correctly. Oh god, I gotta get out of here.
Superb! You've destroyed an enemy frigate!
Yeah, good job, team. My boy is back, dude. I've been picking on this poor kid, but
they've locked on to me.
Gonna do it again.
Oh,
but he got me! We'll keep playing. Actually, let's switch to the long ranges.
I have an advantage.
Hello, friend? Oh, you got blue. Where are you going, cuz? Where are you going, cuz? Oh my god, that was a ridiculous amount of damage. Oh, okay. I was doing alright there at the beginning. I'm not, can't seem to find any guys to get a clear shot on these days.
Enemy shields have been disabled.
Superior firepower has arrived. Attack my mark.
Oops.
The enemy has restored their shield generators.
The rebels have locked on.
Ooh, that did not work so well. That kid was rocketing me. Yep. That That was dumb. I will take the L for that one.
Now things change.
It's gonna fly.
Rebels' shields are down. Attack! Thank you. The shield generators are back online. We disabled their shields.
Have heals up? Yeah, we do. God, they're just so far up. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, damn. I was being sneaky, but I was a little too far out, unfortunately. I mean, you know, got my kill. You do what you gotta do. This dude, man. He is out of control on that ship damage. He must be hardcore mosquitoing.
Shields restored.
Never forget I helped you.
Oh, that was clean. That's what you love to see. Already back on assault, you gotta love it.
Result.
damn, almost made it. Almost made it. Almost had it.
Get an assist for that. I mean, I could be salty. But there's no. Dislike this very much.
I'm under attack.
Let's get the hell out of here. Can I make it to America? So fun tip, don't fly into the engines because you will burn up. Subsystems, they... Oh man, one left shield generator, so... Bummer. Son of a bitch. I had that kid dead to rights. I don't even think I'm gonna be able to get there before this dude kills him. Be able to get like one kill just for fun. Oh, come on! 2 health. Get the hell out of here. Oh my god. And I'm caught in a tractor beam. Alright, I'm just gonna shoot this. Oh no! What? I think the tractor beam like went down right as I boosted out of the tractor beam and proceeded to crash right into the ship. Not so hot. But take the W. Take the W. Look at those defense points, dude. That's why we were kicking ass right there. Cause they couldn't do shit when we were on defense or when they were on attack. Right, take those W's. Take those W's. All right, I think I'm gonna call it there, folks.
Hit the old dusty. I will be back for sure again Thursday evening. Thanks for watching, everybody. And I feel like I am better, getting better and better with the old H.O.T.A.S. flight stick. Oh, let me remap my power shunting before I forget again. Ba-ba-ba, controlleronies, remap controls for flights. Convert power to weapons. Let's put that down. Let's do convert power balanced up, which it already was. Convert power engines that away. Perfect. So bam, bam, bam. Yeah, we'll keep that dead. I think that makes sense. Cool. All right. Thanks for watching, chums. And I'll catch you all on the